12 months of hard work and dedication, but I really think we came through. We rose above the challenges, and we made Chatelain proud. But now the time has come where it is my great honour to be able to hand this candle to the next generation. So, good luck, girls, and do us proud.
Thanks. What do I do with it?
Welcome to today's 2021-2022 Prefect Olympics. I'm Sarah Hammond and I'll be your first commentator for today. So let's jump right in. First up, we have a rather intimidating bunch of girls with our extreme sports category. And to kick us off here, oh, what's this? It's me! Here we go!
I'm Sarah Hammond, and this is Extreme Skating.
Olympic dog walking is a really serious sport. We've been training quite a lot for it. We walk around 2 to 3 times every day.
So I think that my talent for running late sort of just started and never stopped.
I've been training for this moment all my life. I know I'm ready. I've put in the work.
Hi, I'm the extreme toasty maker. You know, I've been making toasties ever since I could walk.
Right, so we've got my cheese toasty, ham and cheese toasty, ham, cheese and salami, and this one is just bread.
Rate your toasty on a scale from 1 to gold medal.
Is that even a question?
Wow, cool stuff shown today. I'm your second commentator, Karsher Ellis, here to introduce to you the speedy category. These fast folks will flabbergast you with their flashness.
my god, this is my strawberry sprinkle lip smacker. Can you say it's strawberry sprinkle? It's not regular strawberry, like it can be really feels like I'm eating a cupcake and I bring it like if I need extra love. Cause it makes me feel like I'm Elle Woods. I feel like Elle Woods wouldn't use regular strawberry lip smacker. She would use strawberry sprinkle. Have you seen Lulu? Uncle by Bastion Rose. This is my favorite single one. It's really cool, but I break it here and here. So I can't find a new one because like 77 cents. So people probably aren't buying them, but I can glue his one because if I draw scout line, I'll be lovely. But it's going to the corner. I love it. So I got this new one. Look at this bad and cool. It's about being yours, but they
No, I'm really proud of myself, and I think that all the competitors really did such a good job. It was a really tough race, and just everyone went out and gave it their best go, and I'm just really proud of myself, proud of all the other girls, yeah.
Competitive frog drawing isn't just a sport, it's a way of life. Now, I've been doing this for a couple of years now, but in the past few months, I've been taking it to a whole new level. Losing is not an option.
All right. Hope you caught all that. If you didn't, no fear, for the not so speedies are here.
Think of Olympic staring, they think it's easy. It's only easy because I make it look easy.
I do take my sport like really seriously. I feel as if I'm naturally talented at it and I'm really there to give it a go. I just like know all the techniques and everything. I've studied them really hard, you know.
I think people often underestimate the amount of time and commitment it takes to compete at speed plant watering at such a high level. You know, it's all about the technique, and that takes time, it takes commitment, it takes sacrifice. And that's why I'm so excited to be here today competing for Team Prefix.
Wow, weren't they amazing? The next members are known for their craftiness. See their calculating capability for their craftsmanship.
So coming up to this Games, I spent a lot of time on this couch practicing my technique, but I've also pulled out a few old things. This eye mask, I made it in 2014. Is it an owl? Is it a penguin? I don't know, but I used to sleep with it on, so. But we've moved on, thankfully, to better things like frogs and bunny rabbits and tops and blankets, and I'm really excited to be competing in the Games this year. I definitely think I'm going to win because dance partying is just topping everything. I genuinely do not think there's anything that can top it.
People ask me all the time what my job is, and I say I'm a DJ. They give me this look and say, that's not a profession, that's a hobby. And I say, no, it is a profession. It takes work ethic, it takes determination, and it takes the right song choice to get to this professional level. That's why I'm just so excited to be representing the CGHS Prefix at this Olympic Games.
This Olympics, I plan to stay gold.
Now that was both riveting and inspiring, and I don't even know what that means. Really, just beautiful. But enough with the sentiment, because our final group of girls are far from it. Allow me to introduce to you the Egotisticals.
Everybody wants to know what I would do if I didn't win. I guess we'll never know.
My neighbor's doorbell kept ringing for no reason, and I was like, dang, those are some dumb bells. Wait, do murderers use pounds or kilograms?
I'm feeling pretty confident this year because I've got a couple twigs up my sleeve.
I've been working towards this my whole life. Ladders? What are those?
Look, my songs come from a place of honesty and truth, and I feel that it's important I represent myself as mature, which I definitely think is reflected in my songs.
I'm cooler than you, 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 and cool.
Well, that brings us to the end. Or is it really the beginning? Thanks for tuning in, and we hope to see you next time. Let's check back in with Jamie.
Oh. Let the games begin.